Artificial intelligence is changing our lives. It has already helped make major scientific discoveries. But do we understand it? Can we control it? In the last 10 years, artificial intelligence has entered into a new era. It is now able to analyze images and beat our best champions at everything, from chess to video games. In addition, it translates text. It helps synthesize new medicines and even writes literary essays. This technological revolution is based on machine learning. The algorithm is not programmed to recognize an image. It learns by itself from examples, automatically adjusting internal gears that control its operation. After having seen hundreds of thousands of images of animals, like these cats, the machine is able to identify cats that it has never seen. This new artificial intelligence is also triggering rapid progress in science. Thanks to this, we can hope to read the great book of biology. We will soon read a genome sequence like a book written in its own language and be able to deduce what molecules can be synthesized in our cells and how they interact. Still, the scientific understanding of this new AI is a formidable challenge. A machine that predicts protein shapes can have a billion internal gears. Deciphering it is a fascinating goal for research in the coming decades. It will help us explain and control AI-based decisions. Using AI as a boost for science, but also understanding and controlling these new algorithms, this is the goal of our team here at Bocconi. To meet this challenge, we mobilize various scientific approaches, ranging from computer science to physics, mathematics to brain studies.